And why don't you stay tuned? We'll be right back.
My name is Rob Gutler.
My name is Lee Bryan.
And we're from Halifax. And our goal is to catch the biggest fish in the world.
Two years ago, Thrill of a Lifetime fulfilled the dream of young Mark Edwardson of North Bay, Ontario.
We arranged for Mark to animate one of his own cartoons with Canada's award-winning animator, Eugene Fedorenko.
Well, one thrill sometimes leads to another. The manager of a children's farm near Toronto saw Mark's cartoon on Thrill of a Lifetime and liked it so much, they asked Mark to do an animated TV commercial for them.
We'll see what happened, but first, the story that got the ball rolling.
Well, when the Thrill of a Lifetime people called me and told me that they answered my letter and was going to have one of my cartoons animated, I couldn't believe it was happening to me. And when they told me that Eugene Fedorenko was going to be helping me in this task, I couldn't sleep nights.
It's the easiest way.
With Fedorenko's patient instruction, Mark's ideas took life and form. Mark's animated short subject made its debut on Thrill of a Lifetime.
Ladies and gentlemen, Homemade Pizza by Mark Edwardson Jr.
Well, that thrill led to this one, to make an animated TV commercial for Puck's Farm, an educational farm for children run by volunteers such as Mark Parr.
Well, we saw Mark's thrill on Thrill of a Lifetime, and we were really impressed with his talent and the way he saw things, being a young fellow and all. So we thought we'd ask him if he'd like to do a commercial about how a child sees Puck's Farm.
I've never been to Puck's Farm before, so I thought it would be good for me to come down and do some research and sketch the animals and see what Puck's Farm is really like.
We gave Mark a free rein to do whatever he liked and just to show the farm exactly how he saw it.
Well, it seems as if all the residents of Puck's Farm wanted to get in on the act. And Mark's creative mind sees many possibilities. Research sometimes means a hands-on experience.
Hey, think you can make a star out of me?
And now for a final tour of the farm. In the hay wagon, of course. And Mark's mind is still turning. Research completed and sketches in hand, Mark heads for Nelvana, Canada's world-famous animation house.
Well, after the sketches, I came up with an idea and I wrote the storyboard what the commercial will be like.
But every second of animation requires 12 drawings. That means Mark will have to do 720 drawings for this commercial. Luckily, animator Ken Stevenson is around to give him tips on shortcuts.
Find a halfway point and draw the spokes in, and then you half that again, right? So that you have
500 drawings later, images of Puck's Farm are ready for the camera. For every picture, the camera shoots two frames, making this a slow process as well. Mark tries his hand and foot at photography. Cartoons are fun to watch, but sometimes tedious to make.
Well, that scene's finished.
And not so fast, Mark. There's still your voiceover to record. Maybe some sisterly assistance would help?
Take one.
So, what did you do this weekend, Marky?
Oh, I went to Puck's Farm.
What's that?
You don't know what Puck's Farm is?
Good. Now let's try some farmyard sounds.
Quack, quack?
Yes, just quack, quack.
Quack, 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 quack.
Your field research really paid off.
We love it, kids. Thanks very much. That's a wrap.
Well, Mark, you can relax now. And here is your creation, the first animated TV commercial for Puck's Farm.
So, what did you do this weekend, Marky?
Oh, I went to Puck's Farm.
What's that?
You don't know what Puck's Farm is? Let me tell you about it. As you enter Puck's Farm, you enter a whole new world, a world of farm animals. At Puck's Farm, there is so much to do and see. Watch a cow being milked with the milking machine. Take a run in the participant park and see if you can make it through all the obstacles. You could take a hayride in summer or sleigh ride in winter. Or just take an exciting pony ride. Enjoy a delicious corn roast with your family or friends. And Puck's Farm is a great place to learn more about animals because there's always someone there to answer your questions. So come, share your love with all the farm animals at Puck's Farm.
And well, it was worthwhile, too. And Mark did have a great time doing it.
I think he did. What's your thrill of a lifetime? We'd like to know. So send us a letter and a photo that we can keep to Thrill of a Lifetime, Box 9, Station O, Toronto, Ontario. We read every single letter, but we get thousands, and it's impossible to reply to all of them. So please don't send us anything that you want back. But stay tuned, because we'll be right back.